can go outside and buy no shit that I already had. No. Never bought a bag for a bit unless it was some gas.
No. I tell ya, boy.
Can't go outside about no chick than I already had.
Yeah.
Never bought a bag for a chick unless it was some gas.
I know some niggas who'll put a stranger first but put they nigga last. Ain't them trying to play me on the low cause I swear to God I'ma put that shit on blast.
Man, I would play my racks in the hood. It's just I was blowing all my cash. And I hit with my plug off cause none of these niggas got no gas. I'm watching Nip interviews like, man, I gotta get way more focus on my tags. I just told my jitterbug.
Man, I don't even wanna wear hats no more, cause I ain't with none of that cow. I just seen a nigga that I checked 2 months ago. Guess what? He gave me a dab. And I just told my nigga 804 Nano, but you need to shoot a video to off the fly. The first time I ever hit the stage, I was dancing around like I was Michael Jackson. Then a nigga made my first play, after that was a ball game. I ain't talking no Madden. I done sold enough weed, now I'm trying to switch around and start selling it fashion. Cause boy, I was dead broke, really $0 in my balance. Cause I was a young nigga with a lot of money coming in, bro. It was hard to manage.
Any nigga snitching, any nigga bitching, like they name Candace.
And when you already been hurt a lot, it really take a lot for someone to damage. And when you a nice nigga, nigga think shit sweet, gotta show me it ain't no candy. Man, God first, family second, money third, nigga that manage. She know I'm in the street, that probably why I can't even get in contact with my granny. I realize why we can't fuck with each other, nigga, cause we from two different planets. Bitch, I'm booked without a man. I ain't even gon' fake my act to a manager. I'm a funny guy like Adam Sandler. And y'all worrying about what Trump saying, like he ain't got no puppet master. And now I talk to God more than I ever did. No disrespect to the church or the pastor. And please delete my number. If every time I call you, it's like I'm harassing you. Or if you think I'm a hassle, man, get your brother, cause I ain't finna wrestle you. And yeah, I'm an old head, but I won't listen to no Presley, dude. Man, I will really Metro Boomin', running sprints, I ain't boosting. But I'm with T-Mobile now, cause T3, that be us. Man, I felt like Peter Parker when I was waiting at the bus stop, but still got left by the bus. And I'm a real hood baby, you know I'ma pop my shit, but I ain't talking on a goddamn pun. This nigga came out of the store with a backboard, I told him Dutch, man, I don't even know if this nigga slow or what. She said, damn, boy, you in my gut. She don't like my music, but she like how I fuck. Man, I was down the dirty, man, every goddamn day, but when I look back, I think like, for what? Well, I ain't gonna lie, when I was on 1600, I won't rap, and back then I was shy in the cut. Fuck. And the other day, I heard that bitch say a nigga broke if his ass still sell it blunt. But that'll be the same bitch who gon' suck and fuck you right after she fuck a couple blunt. And it was me doing all my dirt, man, I swear to God, nigga, I never had no stunt. And right now, I'm hibernating for 2020, but when I wake up, all y'all niggas in trouble. Yeah.
Exclusive.